At 18 years old, you could split my life directly in half, right down the middle. The 9 years before Mercedes moved to Needles, California, and the 9 years since. She was trouble in the good way, in the right way. I wanted everything to do with her, and she wanted the opposite.